वेलकम टू स्नैप कुक। टुडे वील मेक पंजाबी छोले मसाला पाउडर एट होम। टू मेक दिस वी नीड सम स्पाइसेस, सम होल स्पाइसेस विच आर रेडली अवेलेबल एट होम। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सेसमे सीड्स योर सफेद तिल 1 टेबल स्पून, 8 क्लव्स योर लौंग, 5 स्टिक्स ऑफ सिनेमन और दालचीनी, 1/2 टेबल स्पून ऑफ ब्लैक पेपर कॉर्न्स काली मिर्च, 1 tablespoon coriander seeds, धनिया, a small piece of nutmeg, जायफल, 4 black cardamom, that is your बड़ी और मोटी इलायची, 1 teaspoon of carom seeds, अजवाइन, 2 bay leaves और तेज पत्ता, 1 tablespoon of fennel seeds, सौंफ, 1 star anise चक्री फूल, 1/2 tablespoon of rock salt or kala namak, 1/2 tablespoon of ginger powder or salt, 1 tablespoon of dry mango powder, that is your amchur, 4 to 5 seeds of pomegranate seeds, 5 green cardamom or hari ilaichi, 2 tablespoon of cumin seeds, your jeera, 1/2 tablespoon of caraway seeds or shahi jeera, 5 dry red chilies, that is your sukhi lal mirch. First, I am roasting sesame seeds as it starts to pop up very frequently and it takes very less time to roast. Keep your pan handy while roasting sesame seeds. Now, in a big kadhai, I am adding 2 tablespoons of cumin seeds, 1/2 tablespoon of caraway seeds or shahi jeera. You can skip shahi jeera too if it is not available, but shahi jeera has lots of health benefits. 1 tablespoon coriander seeds, stir it in between. 1 tablespoon of fennel seeds, soft, 1/2 tablespoons of black peppercorns, kali mirch, 1 star anise, your chakri phool, 8 cloves, long, 1 small piece of nutmeg, nutmeg is your jayfal, 4 black cardamom, मोटी इलायची 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ड्राई रेड चिली, 1/2 इट इन बिटवीन सो दैट इट विल नॉट गेट बर्न, अजवाइन और कैरम सीड्स 1 टीस्पून, 5 medium sized sticks of cinnamon or dalchini, 5 green cardamom, that is your hari ilaichi, 2 big tej patta, 2 roast them till they give nice aroma of spices. Now I'm adding powdered spices like ginger powder, pomegranate seeds. Pomegranate seeds, I have powdered it. You can directly add seeds of pomegranate. Roast the spices for few more minutes. Now transfer the spices into a plate and let them cool for some time. Now we have to grind the spices. For grinding the spices, you can use mixer or grinder. I'm using grinder first. Now put all the roasted spices along with salt and amchur powder in your grinder. In the grinder, it's not get into a fine powder. So I'm using mixer to grind it into the fine powder. Now you can see all the spices are nicely ground into powder. Sieve the powdered masala. Masala is ready. You can use this masala for your tasty chole recipes, or you can use it as garam masala too. It works great with almost everything. Store it in airtight container. Do subscribe SnapCook for more recipes. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram at SnapCook India.